not gonna happen, was it? It just wasn't in the cards, kid.
Let's play a game, shall we?
Howdy there, folks. Welcome back to Cyberdreams, where the objective is to kill cyberdemons in creative ways. I figured out how to get to the secret level on my own. I definitely didn't look it up in Doom Builder or anything.
Shh.
You know nothing. As far as you know, this was completely legitimate. And heck, I could just be messing around right now. Oh, funny. The first time I tried this, he straight up teleported away. I mean, I could do that right now, but then that would just
hurt
me.
Good
job, what? Right, the Doom Marine would be right there, but guess it didn't happen this time. Secret level ahead. And it has some fire. Okay. What? What the heck? Okay, what's going on here, huh? Oh, okay, I had to press on it. From my friend. Congratulations, you found the super secret level. Okay, that's basically just the regular line for that, but maybe it has the same meaning. Who knows? Okay. So far it's just switches, but, you know, it might change, but maybe I should. Okay. I gotta make sure I know the right volume for the game. Sorry that I'm... I really should do this before I start recording, but you know how it is. Sometimes, it's inconsistent as hell. Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. Better save it now, because you know it's gonna get crazy. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Okay, good thing I saved it then, huh? Okay, I better turn that down. It's gonna make me go deaf. Because that's some intense music right there. Ah, jeez, Louise. This is kind of difficult here. I don't know if you noticed. It's not exactly a cakewalk here. Also, I gotta turn the game's volume down again because it's severely overpowering my mic. Ah, jeez, it's kind of difficult. Especially if you're gonna do it all in one take. Maybe I shouldn't do it all in one take. Maybe I should save it after it gets so far up. Nah. It doesn't take that long to try and fail. Although... Really? Are you for freaking real? Oh, jeez. Jeez Louise, baby! There we go. Okay. Now save it. Holy crap. I thought I screwed it up for myself, but no. No, it's okay. Okay, right off the bat, it's getting a little tricky. Oh, nice. That's it, baby. Get crushed. Get wrecked, as the kids may say sometimes. Ha. Ah, they're bleeding. I guess they got... Hey, buddy, your crotch is bleeding. You might want to get checked for that. Seriously. Oh, well, should have gotten it checked. That's all I gotta say. You just never know who's gonna happen. You just never know who's gonna have a bleeding crotch and who's gonna die from it. Get checked by a doctor before your bleeding crotch. If your crotch starts bleeding, that would be a good time to call the doctor. Ah, okay. Okay, I was just checking. I guess I would have to jump on that directly, wouldn't I? See? These unfortunate souls didn't get checked. And that is why they died a horrific death. Well, mostly because I crushed a ceiling on them that you can't see because of the sky. Really? The heck? Wait a minute. Ah, jeez, Louise, baby! This is quite painful. Okay, so it is that one right there, but I sworn it was different. Actually. Okay, apparently there probably is some kind of way to get up there, but I sure as heck don't know what it is, and I sure as heck don't care to find out either. So forget it. Oh, a secret is revealed, huh? That's fine by me. Oh, it lowered itself, huh? Fair enough. Oh, geez, there are 20 monsters in here. We're not even close to done. Man, 17 cyber demons, huh? Unless those are just random enemies. Probably not. What the? Oh, that's cool. I don't know what's going on here. But I don't think I like where this is going. So we're not even close to done, are we? Ah, you tricked me! You tricked me, didn't you? Oh, they're mostly Commander Keens, I guess. Ah, I see. I have to trick him into killing the Commander Keens, huh? There we go. Thankfully, the rocket blast can still make it. I mean, they no longer have infinite height actors, so in a way, you would think that it would hurt it, but thankfully, the radius makes up for it. Come on, buddy. Come on, fire at me. I assume what you gotta do is you gotta kill all the Commander Keens, just like in the original level 32. So, man, this does not want to decide if it wants to be at a higher volume than my mic or not, because it just randomly goes higher than me for some reason. I don't know why. It's finicky as hell. Or maybe I shouldn't trust it that much. But when I don't trust it that much, that's when it overpowers me, and then it does it for real, and then you can't hear me in the actual recording, which is kind of a shame. And then a certain someone starts yelling at me because apparently I screwed up, even though it's kind of the mic's fault if you think about it. Oh well. That's neither here nor there, though. Oh jeez. Oh jeez Louise. Oh jeez Louise, sir. Good sir. Good sir. There we go. Good sir, you do realize you're killing them, right? Hey, you killing children? You ought to be ashamed of yourself. What do those children do to you? I mean, I know I was the one provoking you to do it, but still. Ah, I see. That's gonna be the tricky part. Now I have to steer away at the last minute, don't I? Like that. Oh, jeez, buddy. Would you back up a little bit? Huh? Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. He refuses to get away from that one for some reason. What is he? Is he attached to it or something? Has he got an attachment to it or something? Buddy, come this way. Come on, buddy. I'm not gonna hurt. I got my traps to do that for me. There we go. Press the switch. What the? Oh, holy crap, that was too close. Okay, what happened? Oh, okay. Switch. Teleporter. Are you serious? How do I get away from them? How am I supposed to get away from that, huh? I guess I'm supposed to use the cage as a buffer and hope he doesn't kill me. Okay, it is possible for him to kill me, unfortunately, though. And I'm kind of hurt as it is! Wait a minute. If I coax him into going through the teleporter, what happens then? Damn it. That's it. I gotta get him to go through the teleporter. Oh, screw you. Go screw yourself, pal. Oh, come on! This sucks. This really sucks. Okay, there we go. I got him through the teleporter. Randomly. That's good. That's very good. There. And here I was just gonna try to use the cage in a desperate attempt to get away from his rockets. Nah, this way's much better. I like killing him a lot more. Good. Very good. Very excellent. I guess this was to actually discourage you from doing it any other way. And I was actually gonna try it. I probably could've. You just have to be very, very careful with that. Although, once that opened up, it probably would've opened me up to some pain, but whatever. Whatever. We could've ended this.
I got something for you.
I can't even understand what you're saying, bruh. I don't even know what you're saying. Yeah, whatever. Nice. Megasphere time, baby! That makes up for all the health I lost. All the blood I lost. Oh, jeez. Now you gotta do it twice? Wait. I'm guessing it's a monster-only teleporter. How much you wanna freaking bet? Okay. Okay, come on. Go through the freaking teleporter, please. It's a reverse of the last time, ain't it? I gotta coax them through the teleporter. Or in other words, actually, in essence, it's the same as the first one because you have to lure them to the center. Except this time, the shoe's on the other foot. Okay. Okay. Come on. Go through. Just go through the freaking teleporter. What's wrong? You scared? Too much of a pansy to go through the freaking teleporter, huh? There we go. Okay. I'm assuming what happens is it starts crushing them. Yep. Although, do I really want to deal with the health loss? Eh, forget it. Oh, crap. He didn't go through yet. Damn it, I just screwed myself over, didn't I? I'm so bad at this. I didn't even realize that that the save was before I got the second one through. That I'd only got the first one through. This sucks. Oh, screw you, hang tight. Okay, here we go. Do not... This time, don't be stupid. Just let them die. Let them die! Just shrivel them right up. Let it die! There we go. Ah, fresh Cyberdemon smoothie. Freshly pulped. Cyberdemon juice. Freshly squeezed. Heh. You gonna end anytime soon? I probably should have hit the switch the second I came out of here, but I was too busy excited about my victory, but you know how it is. Tic-tac-toe, what the? Okay. Oh, I get it. Okay, when he stops, that's when you gotta kill him. Easy. No? But there are 5 of them, which means it's not gonna be that simple. Ah, I see. To heck with this. This is taking way too long. I know why it's there. It's to prevent you from just cheating, but still. Well, I mean, I guess you could if you were insanely lucky, but still. Oh boy. There are 2 of them this time. That's gonna be a little tricky, ain't it? Oh crap. Ah, this is gonna be tough. One of them's teleporting while another one's killing your ray or your soul. Okay, that's 1 of them. And 2 down! 2 down, baby, 2 down! And I only lost 2% health and 1% armor! Now, I'm assuming the last area is probably the same thing. That wasn't gonna work. What made me think that was gonna work? My skills are not that good. There we go. Okay. A secret is revealed? Really? Oh, jeez. Oh. Okie dokie, then. Okie dokie, then. I see how it is. Oh, crap. Oh, jeez, that was a hit. That was a direct hit. Okay, there we go. There we go. Holy crap. Too bad I can't go back there. I thought I would be able to save the soul sphere for later. Well, that was not gonna happen, was it? It just wasn't in the cards, kid. Also, the volume is once again substantially rising again, because of course it does. There we go. Really? The heck with this. Wait, what the? What the? Not even any switches there. Really? What just happened? Oh, okay. Son of a beaver. And of course, one at a time, huh? You prick. You can't just hit one. You can't just hit them both. You can't just hit one whenever you feel like it, like the previous ones. This time you gotta hit them in the correct order. Ah, look at that. That's pretty cool, I gotta admit. Tic-tac-toe, the blocked way to what? Ah, damn it. Okay, just run like hell. I think I remember this one. Oh crap, I forgot where to go. I remember it, but I forgot where to go. Okay, there we go. Okay, what you gotta do is you gotta go across this. And not fall off. See, I just demonstrated what not to do. There we go, that's all you had to do. Really? You can die after you start crushing them. So don't let your guard down, that's the second lesson. Stay on the platform and don't let your guard down. Although not letting your guard down is probably true for everything, ain't it? But not falling off the ledge is probably pretty specific to this level, if you think about it. Well, it's specific to everything with a ledge, ain't it? So, don't stop moving. Do not stop moving, otherwise you will die. And dying is not very fun. I'm just gonna keep running. Besides, it gives you a good look of all of them as they're being crushed to death, which is a bonus! Take that, you pricks! Take that, forever, you pricks! Here we go. They all dead. And I'm out of here. Ah, nice. The blocked way to architecture. Architecture. Let me guess. Yep, gotta rely on an arch file. Yeah, okay, screw you. That's probably why you get a med kit right at the beginning of the last level. I mean, ending of the last level, sorry. So I guess what I gotta do is I gotta keep dancing until that block falls down. And then I'll get revenge, yes? Yep. Well, I'll be on the right path to vengeance. Oh, okay. Never mind. They can't move. Ha ha, you can't move. To hell with you. I'm on my way, rooster boy. Oh. Wow. I see. I can't go around them. There's an invisible barrier. That's too bad. They may not be able to move, but I can't move past them either. Seems we've reached an impasse, haven't we? It's a draw. Crap. I guess that's to prevent you from cheating, but what do you do when you get there legitimately, huh? Huh. Nice, the archvile died. Always love when that happens. I don't even know what just happened. It's kind of weird. Really? Why did you have to get a direct hit on me at that exact second? You no good lousy prick. Ah, I see. So I guess once you start the process, it also causes the archvile to die. I don't get it. I don't get what's supposed to happen. Is it supposed to get crushed by that eventually? I don't know. I just don't know, man. I guess you're supposed to go over there, but I have no idea how I'm going to achieve that. Wait a minute. Do I have to lure them all to a certain side? Lure them both, I mean. I gotta get them both to a certain side, don't I? Otherwise they just get stuck and then I'm stuck. You can actually make this unwinnable. What kind of crap is that, huh? Would you two either go one way or the other? Please? Or is there a monster blocking line that prevents you from doing as such? I'm beginning to think that's what's going on here. Screw you, pal, screw you. Just go to hell, please. This sucks. You can't really do anything. Right, it was intended that way, because there are purple lines. Well, I mean, I guess I could kill him eventually if I just kept doing this, but I'm gonna guess that's not the way I'm supposed to be doing things. So, let's think together and try to find a solution here. There's gotta be something. There doesn't appear to be anything. I don't get this. I don't understand it. I just don't get it. What is with you, pricks? I don't get any of this. Yeah, sure, there are lines here, there are lines here. Okay, clearly there's a solution that I'm not seeing here. Hang tight. A lot of trial and error. I don't know if this is the correct way to do it, but I managed to get him to walk all the way to the corner so that I could walk past him. I'm pretty sure that's not how you're supposed to do it, but maybe it being on a different engine screwed it up or something. I don't even know. Seeing as how I am sure that this is the exit, though, it'd be a shame to leave them alive, so see ya. There. Let's just say I did it fair and square. By my standards, I'm pretty sure that should have killed them. Well, ain't that a kind of a kick in the head, huh? Oh, I see. Right. Okay. This is fairly simple. Of course, that's only 2 out of 4, so I shouldn't be celebrating just yet. Nope. Of course it's gonna repeat itself before it's over. How in the hell did you do that? Oh, the other one killed me. I was gonna say. Pretty sure the unhurt one wasn't gonna do that. Oh, okay. Which means you're gonna die soon too! Ha 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 ha! Ha 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 ha! Take this! Haha! Uh-huh. That's great. Oh, I see. There's the exit right there. Oh, I see. You can only go in a counterclockwise direction. Ooh, nice! This one just happened to reveal some health. Awesome. I was feeling a little low on that stuff. Huh. A whole health bonus! I'm so pleasured. I'm so humbled. You are at the corrupt heart of the city. Yeah, that's the same thing as normal, isn't it? What the? Oh, I see. This is interesting. Wait a minute. I don't remember how to do this. There's some way... There's something you have to do here. I forgot what it was. Oh, well, I'm sure it'll come back to me. In time. You freaking serious? Well, of course, I'm never gonna figure it out if I die! Oh. Probably that. That's probably what I was supposed to do. And, of course, the fact that they can still keep shooting even after they're being crushed is a little bit of an annoyance, too. There we go. At least I killed him. More or less. May as well have killed him. I hate when I get the sneeze, when I get allergies. Okay. Anyway. What the? Oh, okay. Fair enough. So I gotta do the same thing with the other one, huh? Oh, okay, it's the same exact one, ain't it? Fine then! You big jerks! Now that is interesting, I had to go through the crusher ceiling for the first one. That's kind of a neat trick. There we go. This one's pretty easy. Pretty straightforward, I should say. It's not necessarily easy. I mean, you still have to get through this crap, but it's straightforward. You can figure it out pretty easily. I love how it's always timed nearly perfectly so that once they die, you don't have to wait too long. Oh, crap. I think I remember this one. That guy teleports a lot. And I have no idea. Oh, yeah, you gotta teleport him into the center. Well, I'm obviously not gonna get him to the center that way, now am I? I have to keep getting him to move towards the center. And then he'll get crushed. So all I gotta do is just keep playing tag with him. Oh crap. He's getting closer and closer though. For obvious reasons, it's gonna keep getting harder and harder to dodge. Kind of funny how that works. It automatically makes the difficulty go up the more you do it. It's got that difficulty curve. Nailed. For obvious reasons. You freaking serious? Oh crap, this time I saw it coming and I still didn't dodge. Yeah, this is tricky in case you couldn't tell. Oh crap. You can never tell where he's gonna end up. He's gonna pop up next! Like a freaking jack-in-the-box. You never know when he'll pop up next. Are you kidding me? Sir, are you freaking kidding me? Are you kidding me? It's like it's just random. You gotta randomly guess where he'll be when he starts firing. Oh, shoot. Please. Are you kidding me? Did I just screw it up? Did I just screw it for myself? Are you freaking kidding me? You piece of crap. You freaking piece of crap. Now I gotta do it over again. This sucks. Oh well. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Well. That's the first time that happened. At least in a while. Ah, damn it. That, on the other hand, happened quite recently. That seems to be the most common occurrence, being killed by the cyber demon himself. Obviously. go. You gotta be freaking kidding me. This crap. Yeah, of course. That freaking course. Give me a sec, this is gonna take a while. There we go, okay, now he's right where I want him to be. Take that. Take that, you piece of crap. Really? Great. Okay. Come on! I had him right where I wanted him too! Okay, there we go. Okay, I don't think he can move from that spot. I think it's monster blocking, so what I gotta do is stay as far away from him as humanly possible. That way he can't kill me! Wouldn't that be clever? That way I can actually see his rockets coming and not die. There we go. Okay, he should be harmless now. I use harmless in massive quotation marks. Right, there's only one monster, so once he's dead, it's over. Once he's dead, he's gonna try to take me with him. That prick. He would be spiteful enough to try to take me with him, wouldn't he? There. It's over. I don't get it. Is there something I gotta do here? Ooh, I got a med kit. Nice. I don't know what just happened, but okay. How do I get out of here? Is there some way I'm supposed to get out of here? Oh, okay. I just phased right through it. Fair enough. That's pretty cool. Ah, here we go. Good thing I got a med kit or two. Oh, I remember this. I freaking remember this. I remember this crap. Kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay. There we go. Right, you had to ascend the tower and then I guess descend it afterwards. Right. And in the meantime, there are some cyber buddies to keep you company. Because if it wasn't cyber demons, it wouldn't be cyber dreams, now would it? It wouldn't be cyber dreams if it wasn't full of cyber demons. Lousy pricks. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. You're not gonna get me like that. You are not gonna play me like that. You're not gonna play me like that. Actually, I think it's about time for me to say goodbye anyway, so I guess this is it for now. Will our heroes survive the ascending towers? Find out on the next episode of Cyber Dreams. That's it for now. Thank you so much for tuning in with me. Make sure to spread this video around like cyber demon missiles. And I will see you next time. Now go out there and capitalize on life. Peace out, have a good one, and have a nice and pleasant day. If you enjoyed the content and want to stay up to date, I upload 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time every single day. You can also subscribe and hit the bell icon, or just check out the end screens right here.